just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going anywhere. A singer in a smoky room, the smell of wine and cheap perfume.
Welcome back, Pioneers. Today I'm here with
Melanie, and I'm here with
Maurice Hernandez.
Let's start with the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Students, mark your calendars because Career Night is coming January 31st at 5 p.m. in the FAC.
Presenters will include a civil engineer, lawyer, LA Sheriff Deputy, dentist, nurse, and much more.
Students who go to Career Night may be able to enter a raffle ticket and win prom tickets, Sadie's tickets, and movie tickets.
Seniors, email your acceptance letters to artesiagoestocollege@gmail.com.
Students, order your AP test by February 2nd.
Seniors, Grad Night tickets are on sale. Make a $100 deposit ASAP. The other $75 will be due by May 1st.
Audition for this year's spring play, Freedom Riders. Audition packets are available in room 725.
Auditions are tomorrow in room 725 from 3 to 5 p.m.
And wrestling has a meet tomorrow at Norwalk at 5:30. Let's be there to support.
That about wraps it up for this episode of AHS Report. I'm Melanie Lang.
And I'm Maurice Hernandez. Stay classy, Artesia.